Hello, Tune Class is here and I'm very glad to see you. Today video, I will show you how to use Paint Brush tool in Animate CC to make movement for a tree. Let's get started to the content right now. Thank you. Hope this video is useful and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content. See you in next video.